Today, we are going to start our new chapter, Direct Marketing. Direct marketing is an approach of manufacturer to connect the customer directly. In this system, manufacturer directly receives the orders from the customers and deliver the required goods and services directly to the customers. As per the Philip Kotler, direct marketing is the use of consumer direct channels to reach and deliver goods and services to customers without using marketing middlemen. Direct marketing is very popular nowadays. People are very frequently using this system of marketing. Technological advancement, changing business environment, and changing consumer behavior are the main factors for the growth of direct marketing in India. Benefits of direct marketing. Number one, economical. The first benefit of direct marketing is it is economical from the manufacturer's point of view as well as consumer's point of view. Because in this system of marketing, the middleman's cost is eliminated. Because in this system, there is no need of middleman. The services of middleman is not required in this system. Therefore, the expenditure on middlemen such as their remuneration, their commission, their profit is also eliminated in this system. And ultimately, this reduces the cost of the goods and selling price of the goods. Therefore, it is economical. Moreover, the advertisement cost is also not required in this system. The second benefit of direct marketing is convenient shopping. This type of marketing provides the customers convenient shopping because the customer can make shopping at any place at any time. It is possible at home, at office, at bus station or anywhere, and at any time, in the morning, in afternoon, evening, night. Therefore, customer do not bother to go anywhere for shopping. He can do it from his own home, from his own office. Moreover, if a person wants to send any item, any commodity to his near and dears at any place, it is possible in direct marketing. If he wants to purchase any item which is not available in his own place, he can buy it because this is online shopping. Number three, relationship marketing. The direct marketing also provides the facility of relationship marketing. In this system, a manufacturer can build the relations with the customers. Major channels for direct marketing. Number one, face-to-face selling. The original and oldest form of direct marketing is the field sales calls. Today, most industrial companies rely heavily on a professional sales force to locate prospects, develop them into customers, and grow the business. They hire representatives and agents to carry out the direct selling tasks. Many companies take the services of representatives and agents to carry out the direct selling task. Number two, direct mail. Direct mail marketing involves sending an offer, announcement, reminder, or other items to a person. This type of marketing is done by sending the mails. The mails can be sent as a fax, email, voicemail, or ordinary post. Number three, catalog marketing. It is another form of direct marketing through print or electronic catalogs, which are mailed to a selected group of customers. The catalogs may be printed or web-based. Sometimes the company thinks that the printed catalogs are costly and they use the electronic catalogs. But the printed catalogs are still in use. Another channel is telemarketing and m-commerce. Telemarketing involves the use of telephones and mobiles and call centers. In telemarketing, the companies use telephone and call centers to attract prospects, sell to existing customers, and provide service by taking orders and answering questions. There are four types of telemarketing. Number one, telesales. It is useful in collecting orders by showing catalog and initiating customers. It also helps in selling companies' other products, introducing new products, approaching new customers, and also energizes old customers. Number two, telecoverage. It covers customers to maintain and develop relationship and also pay attention to neglected customers. Number three, teleprospecting. There is possibility of occurring and qualifying new channels for closure by another one. Number four, customer service and technical support. The services are provided by service providers by answering and satisfying the technical queries. The m-commerce or m-marketing is done by sending SMS, MMS, and telephones. Another channel is e-marketing. This is the latest and very popular channel of direct marketing. E-commerce is used for the purpose of direct marketing. Various websites are available on internet that are used through electronic channels. The last one is kiosk marketing. A kiosk refers to a small booth or a structure which may be used for selling or used as an information unit. This booth may offer newspapers, refreshments, watches, costumes, sharing information about banking services, etc. This is situated at the front of road near to bus stoppages, railway stations, etc. This may also be linked with the computer and works as a vending machine. The booth of Mother Dairy can be taken as an example of this type of marketing. Thus, it is clear that direct marketing is very popular nowadays, and there are various channels of direct marketing.